Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Supposed to find a demon heart somewhere. We've been here. We've been to the Navigator's Room. We killed, Leivok there, but his brother, who was with us, Balagar, disappeared. He was either turned to stone and crushed right away, but I couldn't tell. It was 1 minute he was there and the next gone. So it's either that happened or it's a bug. I thought it might have been a story thing, but his brother wasn't saying anything. Well, where is Valigar gone? So yeah, it's an issue, some kind of issue. And I don't think we'll be seeing him ever again, sad to say. But alas, Valigar, we barely knew you.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So we're looking around for something like a demon heart, which I'm guessing you have to get from a demon. Wait, look at that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, really. Inside of a clock. Not a demon heart, not a demon. The other thing I think is that we have to wait for the others. We have to wait. Not wait for. I don't know what I'm thinking about. We have to wait for this place to go somewhere? Or is it there already? Where we can get a demon heart. Because it's traveling through the plains. Let's see if they... These are Knights of Salamnia, or Salamnia, however you say it, from Dragonlance setting. Pretty interesting. Did you discover anything interesting? I'm not going to read this out loud because I think we've read this already. Thank you for your time, Raina. The halflings, right? Greetings once more. It appears that the cannibalistic children have yet to make a meal of you. This is good. To the west, we are ambushed by small creatures, children in size but not in appetite. We were hard-pressed to battle our way out of the trap. Perhaps they were halflings. Yeah, I've read all this before. Yeah, and there are no halflings in the Dragonlance setting. The world of Kryn, there's no halflings. They do have kender. So, just think of it as a kinder. Only not as thin, right? Halflings are more stocky, I think. But we did deal with them, so that's a non-issue at this point.
You are welcome here.
My honor is my life. Okay. Yeah, they don't know anything about demons. Not seeing a demon heart here. Salt water. We couldn't leave before. Too far away to use that. Let's see. Did we ever use it? I mean, obviously been in here. Within the ripples of the magical pool, you see a distorted demonic valley. A place such as this could only be home to the most foul of beasts. So we're there. It's showing us where we are. It's showing us what's outside. So we have hell. Hell awaits. I suppose we looked at all these. I feel like it's been so long ago since we actually got here. These are regular bolts. Regular bullets. Oh, they stuck. Come on.
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a body, leap a foot, and all that.
Stop.
You
cut it out.
Yoshimo is willing.
Don't do it again. Don't get stuck again. You're doing it on purpose now. So we're gonna go fight demons, huh? Well, I've been thinking of something. We're diminished in capacity. We only have 5 people. Looking for something. Remove fear is good. Just want to be ready for demons. So she has 2 remove fear. I wonder how much a pit fiend can hurt another demon. It might be immune to some of its attacks. Animate dead. Right. Thing I like about this, it lasts for 8 hours. And it's 3rd level. What level is she? She's a level 15 cleric. So this, she'd be summoning a 9 hit die skeleton warrior wielding a 2-handed sword plus 1. Destroyed, turned, or 8 hours. So, And then, does Aerie also have access to this spell? But in her case, it would be level 11. So she'd summon a 7 hit die skeleton warrior with a bastard sword plus 1. Okay. Unfortunately, she doesn't have a lot of... Let's take out remove curse. She'll have a skeleton warrior. Visibility purge might be helpful. Remove paralysis. We'll take out the spell magic. And remove paralysis, I guess. I got one of them. It's a 15-foot radius, at least, so... Alright, so skeletons. Boom. Boom. Okay, so this way we'll have 2... 9 hit die skeletons, and then... 1 7 hit die skeleton. I think that'll be pretty sweet. Now I think remove fear I think this acts as a resist fear. Unless I'm confusing it with something else. Okay, not this way. I think that's what it is. So I think it lasts for an hour too. Okay. And I think I hate to switch all these around. But I don't think Fireball is going to work in there very well. Minute Meteors might. Great of Malazan would be good. Ice Storm. Monster Summoning maybe. If we can get this stuff off, like Cone of Cold and Cloud Kill. Oh, we should bring the sword in, definitely. Because the sword acts as a +4 weapon. But we can't cast it here because it can't cross between zones. I don't know. It would be better. They both last a round. Except I don't think it's going to be entering the prime material. Alright, let's see. Last for an hour. Just taking the fireballs out because they're not going to work very well. Ghost armor, maybe. Spell thrust I have. Ice storm. Okay. Wondrous recall. Oh. I haven't used this. I should use that. Recalls two spells that have been previously cast. Huh, I don't remember she has that. Alright. So, resting.
Faster than Chiktika Fastpaws.
Trust is for
Where should
you? You're right behind.
Fine.
Right.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay. Not really looking forward to this. We're fighting demons. Demons, man, demons. Of course, I'm putting this on under the assumption that we're gonna get jumped as soon as we step foot in this place. So that may or may not be the case. And fear. It's a radius, right? Yeah. East. Unfortunately, the skeletons wouldn't be hasted then. Or have any of the other protections on.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Oh, come on, people.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I'll do it.
Come on, people.
Stand back for justice, Battlebow. Make way, villainy. You point bat kicking for goodness.
You guys
shall follow your strength.
Yeah, follow it somewhere, because you're wasting time.
Evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
What's this? Salamander. And imps. Oh, a closet and an imp. Oh, I should've... Because I think these still might work. I'll actually go like
swords,
this.
Swords, not words!
I will...
I'll hurt you if I have to!
That's not right!
Oh, we're all using...
If memory serves.
Yeah, I didn't know they were using range.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Are these attacking?
That's not right!
I don't think these things are attacking us. Really? Oh, he got healed from his sword. Alright, so let's summon the skeletons. I'm used to being me summoning things. Alright, where are they? That's not it. That's invisibility. Wait. Oh, okay. And go there.
Yes, it is.
Excellent. Where should we go?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
I already saved. I'm not even bothering to look around because we got buffs on us that won't last forever, would it? Despair, mortal, for you have disturbed my rest. Imps attacking...
Every hamster has his day.
Your life shall be mine. Such menial tasks. Yes, in Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Tanari is barely injured. Alright, everyone attack the Tanari, except for that skeleton.
Go fast.
A little help here.
Better? Oh, the skeletons are so slow. Oops.
So Disney.
Getting bashed. Oops, no, he's out. What's going on with me? Am I silenced or something? I can't cast that. I am silenced. How dare you silence me? Well, maybe not go into melee. Good. We got one. That wasn't that bad. You just have to survive these things. I leveled up, yay.
Great fun!
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Nice. Alright, so we can just raise him here.
Ustans adost.
And then I guess we're gonna try to sleep in hell. I mean, does it even say? No. Yeah, it's a very friendly place. I love it. Right. Something just ran out. And
I am yours to command.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Yeah, if they have mousetraps in hell. Maybe in mouse hell, right? In mouse hell, all the mouse traps are there.
I'm ready, I think.
I'm glad you think you're ready. See how much stuff you can pick up.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
It is your item. And you actually never picked it up, believe it or not. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay, who knows what else is in here. Gloves of Healing. Dale's Protector. Good with missile weapons, okay. Demon heart, look at that. And a tiger cowry shell necklace. That sounded pretty painful. No one said that demon hearts are supposed to be pretty, but you certainly weren't expecting this mushy, fleshy bag of vileness. Heavy and wet, the organ still beats. Even though it is stuffed away with your belongings, you hear the dreadful thub-dub. Every now and then you must check to make sure it is now not bounced free of your pack. Yes, mints can hold that. Our bag of holding is full, believe it or not. Alright.
What?
Level up, that's what. Going from level 14 mage to 15. No new proficiencies. I have an additional 4th and 5th level spell. One more hit point. Whoop. That'll save me from certain death. And Laura increased by 3. Four and 5. Mm-hmm. So right now we have Greater Malazan, Ice Storm, and Improved Invisibility and Monster Summoning 2. What else would be good? Emotion Hopelessness? I lay down and die, I'm going home. Confusion seems to be cast a lot by mages. And it's always messing us up, so maybe I should try confusion sometimes. This is a debuff for strength, dex, and charisma. Enchanted weapon. Just trying to see what else. This might be good. Yeah. But I think someone has that memorized. Maybe not. What's the difference? Oh, protects from cold damage. So fire shield is really a Cold resistance. Teleport field, huh? Alright, yeah, I think we'll go with that. I mean, the fire shield is... It only affects the caster. Oh, I have Animate Dead as a level 5 spell. But there's a lot of cool level 5 spells which I hardly ever use. Cone of Cold, let's see. Lower resistance. So for me, it would be 25? Yeah, 25% lower the magic resistance. No saving throw. Magic resistance does not affect. I like that one. That's a good thing, because we... With the magic resistance, they make me mad. When they resist everything. So... So far going with that. Minor spell turning I have. Phantom Blade. I mean, I have that other blade. I have more than cane and sword to use. Protection from acid, electricity, or normal weapons. Shadow door. Sunfire. It's not going to be helpful against these things. Spell shield or spell immunity. From one spell school of her choice. How long does that last? Around per level. Spell shield. Alright. We'll go with this. So... We have our demon heart, but we can finish exploring the rest of the place. Thing is, our haste has worn off. Whoops. And something else just wore off. So let's see if we can possibly rest here. Seems very foolish to rest in hell, or I don't know where this is. In hell? The abyss? Tenari? Hold on one second. I didn't really say. Oops. Tenari. Concepts and love and friendship have long been forgotten. In the abyss. So we're in the abyss right now. Good to know. Oops. Now our skeleton warriors can help. Moirizzi? What's that?